I wrote this next song just as the Lord of Elks Railroad.
Yeah, it's like the tribute to Lord of Elks. I feel very good about myself.
I wrote this next song with Laura. And she was asking if I was going to play it because she wanted to play it. And I'm like, but I remember that this song, we wrote it and it was my title. And I wanted to write it, if I never get over you, like this is what would happen. And Laura said, no, it's what if I never get over you? And you write the question instead of the statement. And sometimes that's like what it takes to turn a good idea into a great idea, is somebody taking what you originally had and going, no, it's not, it's that, but it's different. And so, and I remember that the two critics, actually, I don't usually read anything on the internet about me, or that I don't have the brain space for it. And whatever. I do a lot of interviews, man. There's a lot of stuff out there, but I remember the first time that I ever thought really deeply about this song is a guy named Tom Rowan asked me what it was about, and I kind of rambled on, and he said, I think it's about grief. And I never thought of it in that way. I thought it was just a story. And I had my brother passed away a few years ago. He was my little brother. And so my mom, when she heard this song for the first time, said, I can't stop listening to this song. It reminds me of your brother. And so it just hit me in a different way. And then on the opposite end of that spectrum, there was this guy who tweeted about this song. Somehow I saw it, and he said, cruel song, wish there was some imagery. And I thought to myself, you don't need a picture or any imagery when it's something that everybody has felt in some way or some form in their life. Everybody's lost somebody, whether that's a relationship or a person next to them. And so this song is like grown in meaning for me. We play it in our last set, me and Teddy do with our band, and it's kind of cool. Just hit top 15 on the charts, and it's kind of... It's a very strange thing to have a song like this be such a huge hit already, but it is, and it's our friends Charles and Dave and Hillary recorded it for Lady Gaga on the scene. I'm so happy that they're the vessel, because I don't think I could have done the same thing that they did. And me and Laura and our friends John and Sam are very grateful to them. So this is What If I Never Get Over You.
Maybe years from now, and I meet someone.